Hi, David Smith here with David Smith Radon. I wanted to talk a minute about a product called a Kozy Kollar this morning because it is a time of year where we get into some of those roofs that you simply can't get on because of the weather, a lot of times because they're too steep in any time of the year. Metal roofs, we also get into some of these homes that have unique shingles, slate shingles, and some other custom roofs. And so that's when this product comes in handy. A lot of us are familiar with it and a lot of us aren't. It's Kozy Kollar. It's a K in front of Kozy and a K in front of Kollar. I say that because they have an excellent website for installation instructions. But the next time you get into a roof that's a 12-12 pitch or a unique shingle that you're like, how am I going to do this? Here's your answer. We keep it on the trucks and trailers at all times. We don't use them on every application, of course. Some people do. But we know the value of it. It's a unique system that has a bolting pattern and an adhesive. So once again, the website does a very good job of it. But you have an adhesive, you have bars, and you have bolts. And all these things are part of the process it basically adheres to your roof to a degree that it seals out the water. And so it is a great product, especially in the winter, to have on your truck and trailer. Had a call yesterday from a state that the guy said I'm 100 miles away from my office and it's starting to sleet. And the roof's kind of steep, it's really kind of scary. And I said, well, do you have a Kozy Kollar? And he says, what's a Kozy Kollar? So I thought it was a great opportunity to talk about this. Time of year has a lot to do with your possible need for these. Of course, we do have them on the shelf. And I urge you to go to the website for Kozy Kollar with a K and look at the video, because you're going to find out what we know and other people know. It has instructions with it, but they do a good job on their website, as I said. And just a very good product just to have one on your trailer, if nothing else, because the last thing you want to do is go another 100 miles the next day because the weather kept you from doing the roof the day before. So, thanks, and call us with any questions. David Smith.